The Dunning Theatrical Consortium proudly presents the new and definitely unusual operatic experience, Jolly Old Jerusalem. And today, making their operatic debut, Dorothea and Woodrow Belmont.
What about that Peter guy?
The guy that gave up fishing to follow Jesus?
No, that's a good example.
He lied.
Did not.
Quiet, quiet, quiet. The show must go on. The opera.
Long ago in Jerusalem, there was a man named Peter. Peter was a disciple of Jesus, and he loved him very much.
One evening, Jesus and all the disciples went to a room.
They ate a meal together, and Jesus told Peter something he didn't want to hear.
Jesus had told me something terrible. He said that before the rooster crows that I will deny him three times.
He says you'll die, he says you'll die, he says
you'll die. But I told him he was wrong.
They've captured Jesus.
Woo! They've taken Jesus. Oh no,
this is terrible. Wait!
See that man by the door there?
He wasn't Jesus.
I don't know the man named Jesus.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
I know I saw that man named Jesus.
I don't know the man named Jesus.
Cock-a-doodle-doo.
We'll show you with that Jesus man.
I don't know that man. What have I done?
Woody? Woody?
Huh? What? Oh, it's you, Truth Man. I never knew that lying could make you feel so bad inside.
And hurt other people.
God gave us the Bible to help us live our lives and not make the same mistakes over and over like Peter did.
The Bible says to
put on the belt of truth.
When you feel like you want to lie...
And lying doesn't make God happy. It will protect you.
Here's one for you. And one for you. Go on, put them on. Wear them as a reminder.
To protect you. Because when you wear the belt of truth...
You'll never get caught with your pants down. Honest to goodness.
Thanks, Truth Man. Thanks, honest to goodness.
Truth Man and Honest to Goodness sure look like Mom and Dad.
Doy, you're silly. Dad could be Truth Man. Dad doesn't wear clothes.
Mom would never wear her hair like that.